I care not. His power core is what I need.
Megatron! We're taking heavy fire!
Brace for impact!
Interesting. The Autobots have built air defenses near the crater.
Megatron, scans indicate heavily guarded gates up ahead.
Fly ahead and find a data entry point to unlock the gate. Notify me when you're in position.
As you command, Megatron.
Yes, Lord Megatron.
Rumble! Soundwave, report!
Megatron, there is a significant power source in a facility nearby.
Feed me the coordinates! Soundwave, open the bridge on the far side!
Yes, Megatron!
After just a very short set of cycles, what seems like a nanoclick in comparison to the millennium of oppression endured by Cybertronians, the status quo has been destroyed. Optimus Prime and his foolish Autobots continue to resist the tide of history, toiling under the persistent delusion they can single-handedly reverse the direction of time itself. The struggle for freedom has been won. The revolution will be permanent.
Come back here!
You throw me Alex to Fox Fury!
Survivors! Attack!
Be advised! Megatron is
just breached the gate! Megatron has entered the facility!
Thanks for the update!
We can't stop them! Fall back!
Decepticon has breached the gate!
Detroit aiming!
There will be retribution for that!
Into the barren wasteland it has become. You are the cause. I am the solution. You deserve no less than the oblivion I will bring to you. Goodbye, Prime.
Megatron, wait!
A fitting end for one such as you.
After countless megacycles of war, faced no harder decision, given no more difficult order than this. Effective immediately, all Autobot soldiers are to retreat their positions and gather at Iacon. A final general evacuation has been planned, and it is presently underway. I implore all of you to resist, as I have resisted, the temptation to fight until the end. The end is here and now. Cybertron itself is past the point of survival. The future of the Autobots lies far from these war-torn lands. That future must begin now. I look forward to the honor of serving each of you again aboard the Ark. Until then, may the Primes watch over you.
Decepticons approaching!
Witness Megatron's skill!
Look for this! Perfect shot!
symbol of my rage!
Thank you.
Lord Megatron.
Understand, this is not a rescue mission. Despite your great power, you failed to destroy the Autobots. You failed. Henceforth, your chassis will be altered and redesigned to my specifications.
Megatron, in his damaged state, Jupiter's ultimate form will become permanent.
All the better. Soundwave, initiate the Nemesis Protocol.